因为我们今天要讲什么故事啊？他是谁？
他是 Fanny。
他是 Fanny， 他叫 Fanny 吗？不是吧？他是北极熊吧？他是一只 bear。那这是谁？
这是。Mouse。
他心情看起来怎么样？
不好。
不太好，为什么？
他穿了一个毛衣，因为那是 Christmas。
他穿的毛衣还蛮可爱，圣诞节的毛衣啊。那为什么他心情不好？是谁坐在他的椅子上
？Bear in a chair。
对啊 ，There's a bear on my chair。哎，为什么他要坐在我的椅子上呢？小老鼠不高兴。小老鼠走去哪里了？他走出去了。熊熊来了，有一张椅子哎，可以坐一下吗？
不能。
不能吗 ？There's a bear on my chair。Hi。
妈咪。那个老鼠回来了，
对，回来发现鸠占鹊巢椅子被坐走了。He is so big, it's hard to share. There isn't any room to spare. We do not make a happy pair, a mouse and bear with just one chair. 小老鼠太小了，推不动那只北极熊了。When I give him a nasty glare.He seems completely unaware. I don't know what he's doing there. That bear who's sitting on my chair. 好酷炫的发型哦。I must admit he has some flair. He has fine taste in leisure wear. I'm fond of how he does his hair. But still, I wish he was not there.那看起来好像那个约翰兰农的发型哦，好酷炫哦，有没有？他很帅耶。I'll try to tempt him with a pair. Hello, hello, there's a pair here. To lure him from my favorite chair. But he just goes on sitting there. Why won't he go back to his lair? Free pair, free pair. Mia, 你要不要吃一个免费的梨子哦？你要不要？你会不会被引诱？你也不吃吗？你好聪明哦，这个是个陷阱。Maybe I'll give him a scare. 哇 ！I'll jump out in my underwear. But no, of course, he does not care. That stinky bear sat on my chair. 他这是小老鼠的小内裤哎，好可爱哟、哦！他怎么只穿内裤啊？后面笑笑脸。他的毛衣呢？又穿回来，对不对 ？I understand that bears are rare. I know they need the utmost care. I know all that I'm aware, but still, I cannot stand this bear. 他居然泡了茶还坐了下来，他是不打算走了吗？小小你怎么办？
我要抓住他。
怎么办？小老鼠用尽心机，一点用都没有，他整个好挫折哦。你看他坐在这边一动也不动，他好伤心哦。然后这只熊怎么这样坐人家的位置 ？That's it, I'm done. I do declare, despair has led me to despair. It is not fair. It is not fair. I'm going now. I don't know where. 好可怜，不知道该怎么办。可是我觉得他很聪明，我发现最后他做了什么？小老鼠去哪里了？Where did he go? Where's the mouse? Where did he go? 熊熊终于决定要回家了。他坐人家椅子，现在终于决定要回家了。
Hey, there is a mouse in my house.
The end. Da 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 da. 有没有很好笑？哈哈哈哈。那你要当那只 bear 还是要当那只 mouse？ 好 ，the end。